Albion trying to take a quick throw. They managed to get the ball out to that right, a long centre, missed by everybody. Tony Morley. Well, Tony Morley put that ball through. Didn't look as though there was anything behind him at all, but the ball was lucky for Albion there, because it more or less hit John Goodman, and John Goodman just had to more or less steer it into the back of the net, giving goalkeeper Eric Nixon no chance at all. Now, what's he going to do here? Gets that ball across, headed away there, only as far as Simpson, out to the number three there, Hinchcliffe. A good ground shot there from Hinchcliffe, and it brought a fair save there from Stuart Naylor, but Naylor always protecting that near post. Long ball down there now, and what can City make of this? It's City's right there. Paul Stewart breaking through, and just for a moment it looked as though he got a chance, but not to be. Goodman on his left foot there, good centre in, and a beautiful header there from Paul Stewart. Excellent header, deserved better. City in this last few minutes play the ball down there, flicked on, and it comes to Tony Adcock, and Tony Adcock puts it away. Well, there's not many seconds left, and Manchester City have equalised here at the Old Firms. It's West Bromwich Albion 1, Manchester City 1, with very little time, and a very, very good goal there from that flick on from John Goodman, put away there by Tony Adcock.